and see what a normal street around in West Virginia looks like, and why we have to have so much power in the ZEV line.